has destroyed a fort. And so the curse ends.